Hi guys, my name is Ozzy, and today I'm going to be doing a review on the Air Jordan 14 Ferrari I got from 4UShoes.ru.
So I gotta play smart. I've been getting dope teams every time my phone rings.
Alright, let's go ahead and get straight into the review. So, first thing comes with this Stock X tag and the Stock X sticker and the card and all that good stuff. As you can see, you know, for those of you that don't know, when you have a Stock X tag, if you use a UV light, the little Stock X, the Stock X shows on the barcode. It's kind of hard to see it. I don't know if I could get it to show in there or not. But when you can kind of see the X when you use a UV light. X glows up in the circle, so yeah. I gotta take it back a little bit so you can see it. But yeah, you can see the X right there. Anywho, next part of the review, let's get into the box. You guys can see it. This is a size 11, went true to size. Air Jordan 14 Retro. It's chilling red, black, vibrant yellow, thracite gray. And then there's the other shoe in the box, the wrapping paper. See right here. Okay, and let's go ahead and talk about the shoe and all the other details. So you can see the shoe's got three colors, well, four. It's got red, got the yellow, it's got that silver chrome, then the anthracite gray, the carbon fiber type material over here. And, you know, this shoe was inspired by the Ferrari car. That's why it's got the little yellow badge, because this is Michael Jordan had a Ferrari that this is based off of. And you got the Jordan on the tongue. The 14 tongues are really weird because they're like really skinny and slim. Then you got the XIV for 14. Then on the bottom of the sole, it's got the 14 in yellow and the Roman numerals, the XIV. Just like on the midsole with that silver chrome, it's also on the sole as well. Got the red Jumpman right here. The black sole all around. Let's go ahead and get into more minute details. Got the shoe tree right here with the Jumpman, size 11 to 11 and a half. And then the Jumpman on the insole is red. Same shade of red on the medial and other side of the shoe. That nice. This isn't even suede. Is it suede? Does it change colors? It's not even suede. It's like nubuck. Because if it was suede, it would change colors when you swipe it. But it doesn't. So it's just like a nubuck material. Still pretty nice though. You know, one of my other favorite features of the shoe besides the red is the silver aglets. It's like, if you guys ever watched Phineas and Ferb, you know that the tip of a shoelace is called an aglet. Good times, Phineas and Ferb. And on the back of the shoe right here, on the heel, he's got that, kind of looks like the Spider-Man logo a little bit. You got the yellow Jumpman, the 23. You got that triangular point right here, and you got a little bit more of the yellow on the side as well. And you see right here, you got the rope, not rope laces, but they're like a little thick. You got the little mesh material right here on the tongue at the very top. You got the production dates from April 9, 2014 to June 3, 2014. It varies for each shoe because production dates are usually different, but they were like in the beginning of 2014. I'll go ahead and show you guys how those shoes look like side by side. It's a nice little 360 view. See the black Jumpman on the toe. So overall, this is a really loud shoe. But it's really nice, the material, the silver chrome, the red, the popping of the yellow, like in the Ferrari car. It's pretty cool. You ever put these side by side next to a picture of the Ferrari, the actual Ferrari vehicle? It's really good. That would be all for this part of the video. Go ahead, subscribe. like this video, share this video with your friends. And next part of the video, I'm going to show you guys how the shoes look like with different types of pants, so you can tell how to style it. 14s is kind of different because the tongue is so skinny. Like, usually a tongue for most shoes is like more rounded out. But these are like thin and have a square shape, so they're very different. So on to the next part of the video, and I'm out. Peace.
Cue ball. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just gotta ask. These haters love to talk. Ain't no jump. You can knock it off. I ain't finna stop ballin'. Swiss, saucin'. These haters on me holding all these grudges. I'm round the world fulfilling my calling. They on my status cause I'm up and poppin'. Ballin', saucin'. These haters on me holding all these grudges. I'm round the world fulfilling my calling. They on my status cause I'm up and poppin'. Stop it. God with me, I know. Yeah. Every step I take, I grow. Life without him, I struggle. Every move I made, I stumble. Raised in the hood, real gutter. I was down, but now I'm up. Yeah. I'm on a new route now. Going up and never going down. Jesus on my side, no doubt. Yeah. I was lost, but now I'm found. For all you people pointing at me fingers, cause I turned my life around. I thank God for everything I went through in this life. Even the hardest situations in my darkest nights, I felt this world throwing punches, but I knew how to fight. You smoke L's, I take W's, my team winning right. I see these haters running lip, they trying to see me die. Don't talk, they said I'll never make it nowhere. Don't believe I'm up here. So what's the real reason why you got issues with me? Is it in our past? Do you even really know me? See, I won't ever know until you tell me something. All I know is I forgive you when I've been ballin'. Saucin', these haters on me holding all these grudges. I'm round the world fulfilling my calling. They on my status cause I'm up and poppin'. Stop it, ballin', saucin'. These haters on me holding all these grudges. Fuck how you feel, I'm round the world fulfilling my calling. They on my status cause I'm up and poppin'. All white on me, cause I'm froze. My name is Cubo if you ain't already know. Oh my lord, I gotta represent some more. All them demons, they be lurking, trying to take all with my soul. You can't have it, they trying to buy me, but I'm already sold. Yeah. Sold my soul to the Lord of the Lords.
Yes, I did.
Covered in his blood, yeah, you know I'm fully clothed. So I ain't worried if they pull up with that drum. Ooh, I was a drummer too, banging on them too, on the block. They was rocking red, I was rocking blue, all the locs too, back then, but God changed me too.
He did.
I was a fool, I didn't know what to do, but God made me new. He could do it to you too. Still the same person, yeah.
Catch up, too lame and I took off. Blast off to the moon like Armstrong. Whole way like U-Haul. Get the pack, up the pack, gotta sell it all. Break bread for the fan, gotta feed them. Sacrifice everything like Jesus. If I go down, I ain't saying nothing. Hey you, what are you on? Wanna see me down, I'ma shoot ya. Glock 17 is a Austria. Holy hollow tip, you don't see God. Gun smoke like a cigar. If you really wanna hear, take some. Always talk shit, never pull up. Spooky ass nigga acting like a punk. got toys, I got big pumps. But you ain't worth it, not at all. I ain't even gonna waste slugs on you. All this money, I'ma run it up. Generate billies out of back drum. Made moves that you never saw. Did things that you never thought I'd do. That's a battle like poker. I got connects for the green and the dog food. And that all white like my sauce too. Stick to the music more, cause that's what I do. Cook up new sounds like Guado do. Fans wanna see me do better too. They praying on me, but I pray too. Fans been waiting on my new tunes. Told them be patient, it's coming soon. Ain't no telling what I'm gon' do. Like a brand new strap, I wanna let loose. Catch a halo, I put on you. Cause I hate a praying to the devil, wanna see my doom. Slow niggas wanna catch up. Too late, man, I took off. Blast off to the moon like Armstrong. Whole way like U-Haul. Get the pack, cut the pack, gotta sell it all. Regret for the fan, gotta feed them. Sacrifice everything like Jesus.